everyone, today we're going to talk about freedom. Activity makes you feel relaxed and away from the busyness of the world. I often find that once I get in the air like this, I'm away from it all and I forget about those troubles on the ground. Of course, eventually I have to return. We have to go back to it, don't we? But while I'm up here, I can clear my head and just enjoy some peace and some alone time, go and see some new things, explore some new areas from a different angle, a different perspective. And that's one thing that pilots, especially recreational pilots, they really have to themselves. I'm up here on my own. Now, you're not a pilot. If you want to go flying, you've got a pilot with you. You're not alone, you're not on your own. So I feel at the moment like I might be an eagle looking down upon the land from a height, or some sort of bird that's just soaring along, enjoying some time, just relaxing. This might sound very philosophical to you guys, but this is a time when I can just tune out, enjoy what I do, find some peace. Which means that on the way back, I will have a tailwind at this altitude. I'm not planning to come back in this altitude though. Well, we'll see how we go. But you've enjoyed the flight, I hope. This was just a quick one to talk about freedom. I guess everyone can have their own form of freedom. Another freedom I enjoy is getting out in the car and going for a country drive. Of course, not the everyday family car, just something that you can really enjoy. Something that makes a bit of noise, has a bit of stink to it. And you might have other things that you enjoy doing. I'm not going to start getting all describing those kind of things, because I wouldn't have a clue what you guys get up to. But maybe you want to tell me about it in the comments, the type of activities that you enjoy doing. Maybe those things might be flying. Maybe they might be, I don't know, gardening, eh? Gardening's a good one. People like to turn their attention to growing good healthy plants and making their gardens and their landscapes, yards look beautiful. I can't really think of anything else at the moment. Maybe you're into paragliding. Maybe it's surfing, maybe it's fishing, boating generally, what's the other one? Jet ski? And motorcycling, that's something that I've done a bit of in the past as well. Anyway, there's a video for you to digest and think about, and just leave me some comments about what you might enjoy doing yourselves.
Terra, Allegro, 7112, currently 10 miles to the east, inbound on the 10 through 1700, estimated time at the field will be 33, Terra.
And subscribe and we'll see you another time soon. Thank you, bye. Traffic pipeline 6257 is 8 miles to the south of the field, descending through 5000 and on the inbound. Terra traffic, estimated time and circuit, probably say 4-5. Terra traffic.